How to create HDR photography with camera raw filter in Photoshop. Welcome to PS Desire Photoshop and Photography YouTube channel. In this tutorial, I will show you how to create awesome HDR lights photography using camera raw filter in Photoshop. I strongly recommend that you first duplicate the background layer of your image and convert into smart object before applying any of the filters. Then go to Filter tab, select Camera Raw Filter. The image opens in a full-size editing window. Using the Camera Raw Filter with the Smart Filter feature to enhance highlights, shadows, saturation, clarity, contrast, and more in your image without destroying your original file. Simply try darkening the highlight slider to see the details from the highlights like clouds in the image. Similarly, lighten the shadows amount to see the details from the shadows part. To increase contrast in the midtones, drag the clarity slider rightward. To boost colors, use the vibrance slider. Adjust saturation and contrast to your liking. Now I will create a gray dodge and burn layer and use it as a smart lights for HDR. Make stamp visible copy. Use the Shift plus Control plus Alt plus E keyboard shortcut to activate the stamp visible command. Desaturate the layer because we need to make it as gray image. Now go to Filter and add high pass filter. Adjust radius around 8 pixels to soften the image. Now add Gaussian blur to soften the edges and keep radius around 5 pixels to get soft glow. Finally, we get dodge and burn layer and change blending to hard light. Here is before and after results. Now you have seen a range of adjustments and controls of the camera raw filter. It's time to apply smart HDR effect to your images. Thanks for watching our free tutorials. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel. Post a comment, click thumbs up, like and share to get more videos. See you again in next tutorial.